عرض الخيول العربية في كاليفورنيا تقليد بدأه دبليو كي كيلوغ، اسم مألوف بالتأكيد لأننا نتحدث عن الشخص ذاته صاحب رقائق الذرة الأكثر شهرة في العالم. فمنذ طفولته كانت لديه هواية جعلته من رواد استيراد الخيول العربية في الولايات المتحدة.
Once W.K. Kellogg of Kellogg's Cereal had amassed his fortune, he went back to his one true love, which was Arabian horses. And so he hired the best trainers. He went and sourced the best horses from all over the world. And he picked out this piece of land about 40 miles east of downtown Los Angeles. And started breeding horses. The land was eventually donated to the state of California to start a university, but Mr. Kellogg stipulated that the donation was contingent upon the fact that Arabian horses continued to be bred and shown to the public here year after year.
في مدينة بومونا في كاليفورنيا يمتطي طلاب جامعة كال بولي كاليفورنيا المدربين الخيول العربية بمدارس متنوعة لإظهار مرونة الحصان العربي المميز بذكائه وجماله.
Arabian horses are the oldest breed to have a registry, and they're really known for a couple of characteristics. Their beauty, they have really large eyes, a beautiful dished face. They have a little pronunciation here called a jiva, and small ears. They're also just remarkably intelligent horses, the smartest horses that I've ever had the pleasure of working with.
I really like riding them. They feel very different than any other horse I rode, but in a fun way. I feel they have a lot more, like, you know, gesture to their stride, but they're also like really good and like honest horses, and we basically just want to show everyone the awesome work we're doing here, all of our horses, our babies, just to show them how, you know, we really care about these horses and kind of spread the word about this awesome breed. Yeah.
شهرتها اليوم كانت الخيول العربية في الغرب نادرة حتى القرن التاسع عشر حين قام عدد من كبار الأثرياء باستيرادها وتربيتها، ومنهم السيد كيلوغ الذي أخذ على عاتقه هذه المهمة الشاقة والمجزية. من مدينة بومونا في كاليفورنيا لصباح العربية ديما طايع.